All right, what's enter the game? What's jump right back to the game that is in the PS3? Yet? In the game that's in the PS3 is from Namco. Certainly, Kick Attack Homeless here. False Phoenix, the last buff. The unlock on exception is the robot. We got keys, yeah! The fourth law. Let's see what keys you see. Hey, look! We got Michelle and her adopted daughter, Julia. Let's see if Keith can do fair good. Fair well good. Deeply. I got a key to five!
Yeah!
She's like, yeah! Yeah, King's very tight. King just, avoid getting hit. Yeah. Oh, we got Michelle now, baby. She does that different than Julia. Oh yeah, hey, keep your hind me. Back to the car. Oh, he did the moonsault wide first. It was enough to get her. Juliet went down. Yeah. He's gonna do the pump down for sure. Paul Phoenix, we went to the last game, right? And then we got to show you two games ago. Let's see what we can do against these two. So we unlocked the robot, but we will see. Will we see the either of the two robots? Of Snowflake, when you feel them, other species of something. He's booking. Forest, you don't want to be like a bee. You're backless to take off this guy. Okay, we got Wang Jingyi and Nesumura, so that we should start rotate black. Okay, fight. I give you whoopee! That's the Nesumura, sir. Oh my god, he grabbed him. Ah, yeah. Hey, okay. Hey, watch you, okay? This one, can I do what I want to do? I'll show you the if I can't. It was a double kill. Whoa! I never saw the double kill before. Because you know what happened? Forest Law and Wang Jingyi both were knocked out. I didn't see that before. This is the first game fight that you see a double kill. Double KO. King is very something different. Your butt. Okay, we got Eddie Gordo and Kenyamitsu. We also can see Tiger, but sometimes if it's not Eddie Gordo, it's Eddie or Tiger. Eddie or the Duke boy? Hey, watch it, Eddie. Oh, I got her with that. We also can see the Disco Boy, but where is the Disco Boy? Jack and enemies, baby. Okay, Anna and the robot.
Great brass.
He's my pants, but sure. He's just a robot, though. They all sound the same. But those are robots, they all sound the same. Hey, Anna! Yeah! Let's go! The 80 girl stage. Not the daytime stage. Is it the dawn or dark stage? He's Flicker. I'm switching to the fourth vlog, see if I can take out the skinny lead. Wearing a red dress or a gown? That is the red? Or is it Paul Feen?
Ow!
Hiya! Switch back to this guy. Yeah!
Whoa! Ow!
Yes, you can see what she has to see. Take that, NWB. Day 7, we got True Ogre and Beth Tucson, the Korean guy. Chariot, he looks like he's trying to channel the spirit of Ryu again. And Ogre's true form is here. Plays the end now. If I was facing Armor King, if I played an Armor King in the Prince of the Stage, I think I'll be facing, Ogre. Or King Armor King. Ha! Ha! He seems to be right. He is real from Capcom does it too, in the Street Fighter game too. Because Tekken had a crossover with, they had a couple crossovers in Street Fighter. Street Fighter Capcom and Namco Tekken owns the rest of this series, and Tekken series, and Capcom owns the Street Fighter series. They own the rest of that. So, however, the series Ashes from, also fighting game series, besides Tekken. I don't know if, I wonder if you could play as Ashes. He actually did appear in one of the scenes. I don't know if it's possible.
You
We just got another deal with. I still have to unlock her in the devil. I have to play as Cecilia if I want to unlock the devil.
Round
for a lot of hours, too. Because I got a lot of, I've been doing a lot of natural fun on this one. And that clone needs to stop. Those clones need to go away before the police, come over. I don't know what the clones, because someone's got to step up and do it, too. I shut down the laptop and took the laptop because I'm having some issues. Ha ha ha! And CDS yet all done this game thing, but you got to see. I'm gonna whoop your honey! Ha ha ha!
Round
yeah, I can't believe he actually was just instantly snares it in that one game that you snares the Astro from. I think he actually depends on if he may or may not be a crossover between taking an Astro series. The Astro's got this axe when. But you don't see the axe when he's playing when he's doing the game. Pac-Man, his wife, Astra, Yachi are in the take impact receiver, screwing up the Disco Boy and the Richard Cassine. They're actually the most four of the popular series. I think Pac-Man, Reco, Yachi, Eddie, and Paul, I think, appears in this one game by Namco. It's not, the Disco Boy doesn't appear in it. Ha ha ha! Maybe Japanese voice actors voice the voice for Japanese guys or something. Ah, yeah, I see boy. Oh, yeah, I see your boy. Hey, I see teacher, hi, Mimi. So, he did the knockout. But still, I'm still the double kill. This was the stage where the double kill took place. My mother got me die cooked again. Next week, probably the last week in the model before I switch, because next week I'm just gonna be lost to switch back to 4-4-0 again. trying to have him use caddy . Here's the feedback. I wonder if this guy challenged to spit the soul of Greed from the Empire. Next one, and this is the street, because taking that two parts of the street fire, I believe. Souls of Jackson and you. Look at what Keith's doing. He's beating the crap out of that dummy. Guys, I thought I was going to unlock the devil with Kazuya, but apparently I did play as King to unlock. I used King to unlock I unlocked devil already. Because that's, which is Kazuya's Dao form. But there's only one more character I have to unlock, because I already unlocked most of them. I unlocked already Kamimitsu, Jin's father, and the grand, and the son of Yachi, Bruce, Kuma, and the Panda, Jack 2, and Lee. And we also unlocked Wang Jimmy, Hota Jack, Kazuya's Dao form, Devil and the Angel, Chu Ogre, the Ogre, the King Lu, and the Robot. I still gotta unlock, Unknown. I'll play it. I'll show you on off screen.